guys. Today we're going to read David Goes to School. David's teacher always said, "No, David. No yelling, no pushing, no running in the hallways. David, you're tardy. Sit down, David. Don't chew gum in class. David, raise your hand. Keep your hands to yourself. Pay attention. Wait your turn, David. I don't care who started it. David, recess is over. Shh. Again? That's it, mister. You're staying after school. David, have your... Have you finished? Good job, David. Yes, David, you can go home now. The end.